Progress means living mindfully. I'm Dia Mirza, a filmmaker, an eco-investor, and the UN Secretary General's ambassador for sustainable development goals. My advocacy and my storytelling are guided by an ethos of holistic progress. Sustainability was always a part of life growing up, but somewhere I slipped into living a life of convenience. On work-related travels, I got to witness firsthand the realities of inequality, of climatic fluctuations. The extent of this environmental crisis really shook me, and it made me want to educate myself on this. I reduced my own carbon footprint as much as I could. At home, I started segregating and composting waste, changing up our energy usage, and I'm adamant about not using plastic bottles or any item of single-use plastic. It sounds small, maybe, but it means that at least 7,500 to 8,000 single-use plastic bottles haven't ended up in our oceans or landfills. If even one person sees this shift and does the same, that doubles, right? Witnessing the reality around me changed me as a filmmaker. I've been thinking so much more about the socio-economic impact of the characters I play, the stories I tell. It's made me a conscious storyteller. As a UN ambassador, I had the opportunity to work on the Beat Plastic Pollution campaign, which led to a historic ban on 21 items of single-use plastics in India. Living progress begins with a single mindful act. That's the progress I believe in. What's your story of progress?